Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Bentley.
And I'm Corey. Here's the campus news for Tuesday, August 30th.
Tomorrow is our leadership rally during period 6. All students should report to their 6-period class first for attendance, and then will be escorted to the quad by their 6-period teacher. Students should leave their backpack in the 6-period classroom. Students will sit in the quad in their assigned seating area. This is a student-led assembly, so please be polite and pay attention.
Now a word from our ASB.
Hey you, pay attention.
This is important information.
Potter is now selling PE bags for your clothes and shoes.
We will be selling them in front of Bowers at lunch.
We're only there for 1 week, so get them now.
For only $5!
You'll be able to save your backpack from that.
So go get your PE bags now!
Thanks, ASB. Look for those being sold tomorrow during both lunches. Now a quick reminder on how to spend your Pride cards.
Hey Potter Braves!
This is what you can spend your Potter Pride cards on.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Ramos, for being respectful.
Thank you, Ms. Sanchez. Did you guys know that turning one of these in into the office for a raffle, you are able to win a prize? Subway.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Who's that?
I'd like to turn this in for a front of the line pass.
Oh yeah, you have 3 pair of Pride cards for the front of the line pass. You're good.
Great.
So go in line. Good.
Did you know with 5 Potter Pride cards you can get a cookie or an ice cream from the snack bar? Did you know with 10 Potter Pride cards you can get an In-N-Out Burger certificate? Did you know for 25 Potter Pride cards you can get an ice cream party with your friends?
Yay!
For 30 Potter Pride cards you can have a lunch with a staff member, even me!
Now back to the anchors!
Thanks guys, our awesome after school program begins soon. There will be 6 sessions that take us through the end of the year. The first session is from September 6th to September 30th. There are 3 classes a day in a session. There are snack from 3:10 to 3:30, then math ELA tutorials from 3:30 to 4:30, then enrichment classes activities from 4:30 to 5:30. You can sign up flyers from the front office from Ms. Mullins next to room 26 or Ms. Gonzalez in room 15.
Now here's a quick reminder about gum rules.
Ben likes Bianca, but Ben's dating Jessica, Bianca's best friend.
Oh my gosh. And Jessica got his
You girls
body.
Chewing gum?
Yeah.
Trash can. Let's go. Tisk.
One reason to not chew gum is because it makes our campus look bad.
Another reason why not to chew gum is that it can get stuck under people's backpacks.
Another reason why not to chew gum at school it's because it can get stuck under your shoe.
Overall, it's rude, messy, and obnoxious.
Don't forget to like and subscribe!
Thanks, guys. Please be aware that the front office will only be accepting payments at lunchtime. So if you need to make any payments for PE clothes, ID cards, or yearbooks, you should do so only at lunchtime. Remember, no gum on campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad, bring your ID every day, and charge your Chromebook every night. So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.